I have some rain. So beautiful. Alright. We're just exploring a little while it's daytime, even though it's raining, so it's a little darker, but I mean, daytime just started a little bit ago, so. We're just looking at, oh, please tell me it's still an island. Okay, it is. There's water coming out of this side, which is fine. Means there's a source in there somewhere. Alright, well, I'm gonna do something pretty cool in my book. Probably gonna have to get rid of the water source. Dead octopus. Oh, they're not dead. I might have to get rid of the water source once I get in there. But, I have a really cool idea planned for this island. It's gonna be the island floating in the frickin' sky. Oh, did I just spoil it? I think I did. Yep, I'm gonna make the island. I'm gonna mine it out so much to the point that it is literally floating. Because there's nothing under it to support it. That's why I didn't want to build on something, you know, like sand or whatever. So to do that, it's gonna take a while, so obviously I won't be recording the full thing. Obviously, though, before making it floating, what I need to do is get to the top so I can build a little base up there. How many things of cobblestone do I have? 100 and... Oh, dirts? Okay. We're going to use the dirt first and then use some cobblestone to get to the top and then build us a mini base at the top, because I'm not too worried about building a perfect house yet until I have everything settled the way that I want it to be settled. So for now, let's just get up there. And, of course, I'll time skip a little bit when recording and cutting down everything. But I'm gonna build I'll get some wood later and build ladders to get up to the top. So I want it to be completely secure. So I'm going to litter it with torches and whatnot. Oh, wait. Is it accessible from the ground over here? No, the top isn't? Okay. That's good. I just got to make sure that it's completely, you know, blocked off from the ground. And then I'm gonna build out bridges and tunnels, like, in the air to go to other places. Whoa, look at that! It's already floating! That one over there is already floating! That is so sick! That is so sick! I'm gonna totally utilize that. I mean, I wanted something big, so I'm obviously gonna build my house on top of this one just because it's bigger. And what I'm gonna do is look at all these mountains around. Basically, I'm gonna build out... First one we're gonna explore is that one because it looks so sick. But after I make this an island, we're going to go out with little bridges, tunnels that have sick designs and stuff to each one of these, and then go exploring. And then this is going to be our main base of operations. To do that, we're going to need to flatten it out, obviously. I'm deciding what level we should flatten it out at, because I want to make my house semi-big on top and look cool. But we don't need to make it too big. I just like it to be square. So why don't we start by taking this out, and then, because that's obviously, you know, it's on top, so we're going to end up taking that no matter what. I just want to see if this will be a big enough flat space to build a thing like that. The other thing I'm deciding is if I'm going to build stairs to come up from the bottom of it, or if I'm just going to use ladders. I don't know. Stairs look cool, but ladders are more practical. You know, I used the stairs with my last house in my last world, so, you know, if you guys want to go check that out, you can. But in all reality, my voice is actually starting, my throat's actually starting to hurt from talking for hours on end. I enjoyed this game so much, it's so nice. Now, I know I said I was going to time skip, and I still plan on it, but just because this is just a little clean out of the top section real quick, I want you guys to see what I got so far. We don't have much to finish up. Oop, and we ran out, and that's why we built two stone shovels. Alright, we just got this little more patch to clear up. I'm gonna let my voice rest for about 20 seconds, if you don't mind. almost done. It's starting to get dark out, which is fine because we got coal to put some torches up here. So I'm even fretting. I guess one of the cool things is we don't even really need to build a house up here, because if we put torches and it's not accessible from the bottom, besides our own ladders or stairs or whatever that will block off, then there's no real point to even make a house super secure up here, because the very fact that it's on top of an island is going to make it secure. Not to mention, I plan on building a bucket and going and getting that lava that was out there, and whatever other lava we find, and put that around the whole base so there's like a lava moat around the island, even though it's not needed, it just looks kick-ass. And looking kick-ass is a priority. Let's build a... Just put four torches down right now. So we can, everyone can still see. One on this corner. Two. One out here. Actually, it'd be more practical to put one near the middle, if I'm not mistaken. One over here. And one over here. Alright. And we'll throw our crafting table. So I want to put the crafting table in the middle. Well, how much more do we have to... Can we put some more? Whatever. Just put the crafting table. We have sticks? We have sticks, right? Oh boy. That's not good. Alright, well, we're going to be using our pickaxe then. Cut out the rest of the dirt. I don't care. So we're going to go collect tons more wood in a second. Oh wait, there's our sticks. I thought we had four more sticks. I was like, where the fuck did they go? Getting the kind of full inventory up in here. Put this down. Put the shovel. Alright, yeah. Definitely cool. I'm excited. Dun, dun. Alright. So this is what... Oh! Spider spawn. Apparently we need one more torch over here. Yeah, I think, yeah, I see now where I kind of screwed that. Whatever, we got four more torches now, so. Need a crafting table in the inventory. I almost got rid of the coal. That's not good. I'm gonna watch out for that. Alright, so we have that there. I don't think anything else can spawn up here. Up here, yeah, but stuff down there can definitely spawn. That's the main problem. I guess that's what I forgot about as far as making it secure goes. That there's a lot of area down here that we're going to need to kind of even out. Did I just lose a torch? Did I just lose a torch? I think I did. Yeah, I'm just kind of exploring around the side of this right now to see what's going to be needed. Alright, well, that's all I can do for now. So we are going to build a... we are going to need a little secure area to sleep in. But as far as the house goes, we don't really need a super house. I am going to work on making it secure by evening out... I don't know. Actually, I think I know what I'm going to do. I got an idea. Let's build it 8x8. No. Yeah, I actually like having shit in the middle, so that's not going to work. I was just going to build something for fun, but it'd be a waste of time. I'm gonna get attacked from the back as I'm building. Sorry. Alright. I have it like that. problem. That's fine. Do this. Alright guys, let me get to work on this and stop recording. And I'll start recording when I've done a little bit more to it. I think I'll just keep recording for a few more seconds. Because I'm ready to leave here in a minute. I don't think I have enough cobblestone to do this now, but obviously since I'm going to be digging through mountains and shit, I'm going to have enough eventually. I should have left an opening for an entrance or something over there. Okay. And we're going to open this up. I don't remember if I have doors from earlier when I raided the village or did I die. I think I... Oh, there's a door. It's only one there. That's okay for now. Oh, that's not good. I'm going to put it into the other side. Okay. Close that up, and we'll fix this up more later, but for now, this is what I want to have. Should I make it a surprise? Screw surprise. I am planning on making my house, not my house, well, yeah, I'm kind of planning on making my house float, per se. Which is kind of the opposite of what I set it, what I'm setting it up for. I just want it to be above ground. Maybe I should stop what I'm doing. Yeah, I'm gonna tear this down. Raffle.